turn by contemporary and rival of Liszt, Sigismund Thalberg, who is known as virtuoso, who wrote flashy music that isn't known very well today. He was mainly known in his time for writing operatic fantasias for piano, these big like improvisation style pieces that are super difficult, and they use popular melodies that today aren't nearly as interesting to hear. But he did write nocturnes and a piano sonata and other pieces that are really interesting. And this is one of his nocturnes, Opus 21, number 2. And it's just completely beautiful. Like, I love it so much. So enjoy.